There goes Jim, heading home to his wife.
Yeah, he still don't know that his wife is sleeping with his brother, right?
He has no idea. His wife is planning to divorce him, to be with his brother out in the open.
So, she want to marry Jim's brother?
Why would they want to get married? Jim make a lot of money, she can get a lot of alimony if she stays single, in the law's eye.
Do you think we should tell Jim?
He would not listen. All we can do is wait and see disaster strike, nothing more.
Well, that suck. Jim is buying his wife some beautiful flowers for Valentine tonight. They got kids, right?
Jim is not the biological father to any of his children. His brother is.
Well, that suck.